They've been working on this dinosaur exhibit for like a year.
I hear it's so realistic, you can't tell the real dinosaurs from the robot ones.